Okay, hi Saad.
Hi.
Thanks for talking to me.
Thank you.
So I understand that you were a recipient of the international scholarship.
Yes.
Can you tell me first off, like your name and your degree and what you're doing?
My name is Saad bin Alam. I'm doing my Master's of Science in Electrical and Computer Engineering. I'm doing research under Professor Senia Dolgoleva, and we're the part of Canada Excellence Research Chair Group under Professor Robert Boyett.
And I understand that you went to Finland, is that right?
Yeah.
So what institution was that?
As a part of my research project, I went there. We have collaboration in Tampere University of Technology in Finland. At the beginning of this year, my supervisor was planning to send me there, but at the same time, we got this opportunity, and then I went to Finland using this opportunity.
Was it for a couple of weeks? Was it for a semester?
Actually, it's for 2 months, from the beginning of August till the end of September.
Nice. And so is this going to directly impact your research project for your master's?
Definitely. Actually, we got some nice data from the experiment, which will lead us to write a very nice paper. And apart from that, it also strong our collaboration, and I also learned how to make the same kind of experimental setup in our own lab. Maybe when I will start my PhD next year, I will do that myself. And apart from that, I also gained some nice experience. I make some new friends there. And as a Bangladeshi student, I came here 2 years ago in Canada. And now I also visited Finland, so I gained very different experience from different culture.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's great that it sounds like you have a huge takeaway that may impact your
your
PhD
with you.
Or your future career.
And yep.
Would you go back to Finland then?
I wish. Actually, I missed that country a lot after coming back. And at the very end there, when I was there, I also missed my new friends there, especially the person with whom I worked, Dr. Mikko Huttunen, and Professor Martti Kauranen, who was the chief of that group, and the other members.
Oh, that's amazing. Well, thank you for talking to me.
You are welcome.